Welcome to YouTube. I make videos.
Hey guys, it's me, BowserN64. Thanks for joining me for another video. It's so nice to be back at home again, where I have my environment to record in, and I have everything set up exactly the way I like. I'm so sorry about my shirt, though. I mean, I cannot find my... I used to have an actual cool shirt to wear when I was recording my videos. It was a Mario shirt. I got it at Walmart for like 10 bucks or 20 bucks. I'm serious. They had a shirt like that for 20 bucks, and I don't know where it is, so we're stuck with the plain blue for now. Sorry about that, guys. I'll look for it and try to find a fancier shirt for you in the future. But anyway, this video goes out to Conscript 900. He's a really good friend of mine. We talk about stuff all the time, and he's really supportive, and he's a great friend. And he wanted me to record a Let's Play of Sniper Elite 3. And I said, well, what do you want me to record? He says, just the first episode, or like the first mission. And so that's what we're going to do today. So let's put our headphones on and get started. Gotta put the hair behind the ears. There we go. And, alright, so we're started now, and we're going to open Sniper Elite right now. Now, I'm going to have to start a new game because I can't actually play this through from just a random point, as in I can't select a mission and play through it like that. Because it doesn't work like that. For some reason, whenever you want to go to a specific mission, it wants you to start a whole new game. So I copied my old save data and we're good. And we can do this without any problems. So we're going to go ahead and go to campaign. And then continue game is not what we want. We want new game. Yes. So now we're going to start a new game. We're going to be doing the Sniper Elite level of difficulty.
Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis boot, forcing an Allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the western desert. A harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king. I've arrived in Tobruk off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the western desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
All right, so here we are in the first mission, and we just crashed the game. Yay, I'm so excited. Okay, let's close the program and start over. Gotta upload our cloud save data. Gosh, this game crashes a lot on Windows 10. It didn't used to, but it does now, and I don't know why. Sorry about that, guys. Never know what's gonna happen. You just really, really don't. Are we recording? We're recording. It's a good thing. I'm so glad. All right, let's do this again. And we're gonna skip that intro the second time, because no one wants to see that more than once, I'm sure. New game! Okay, don't crash this time, please.
Most of Europe has been...
I don't care.
I've arrived in Tobruk.
I don't care. Okay, Siege of Tobruk. We have to play this mission, and we're gonna go all the way through if we can. We're gonna try to get through the first level. Because that's what we're doing. Man, look at these graphics. Wow. I don't remember it looking this good. Wow. They did a really good job capturing the urgency of this level. Like, they know that there's bombs around and stuff like that, and you don't have a lot of time, and they did a really great job recreating that you really need to rush and need to get the action and job done in this. So we're gonna go outside. Alright, rampers. Use mouse to hold to look through your sniper scope. Where is our sniper scope? Our sniper scope is like... It's mouse to... Where's mouse to... Oh, there we go. Okay. Alrighty, righty, righty, sucker. What? Okay. When empty lung is used, a red diamond indicates where the bullet will land. A gray diamond indicates that the bullet destination is obstructed. Let's do this again. Alright. Oh yeah! Taste my bullets coming at your face, coming at your face. Man. Dang! Dang! Dude, that was awesome. Alright, they must have updated this game because I don't remember it being like that in the first shot. That was amazing. Most of your shots don't seem like that. We gotta kill this guy. Bye-bye, sucker! Taste my bullet, eat my lead, and drink my gunpowder. My head has a hole in it. That was amazing. Okay. Now, kill the artillery officers. Search for more spotters. We gotta do that. Here's some more spotters. Actually, we actually have to go there, so we have to run there. We're running, running, running! Just keep running! Just keep running! Oh gosh, that was sad. What the heck? Seriously? That guy was my buddy! Why'd you do that to him? Hold R. Carcano ammo. Give me more Carcano ammo! I need it now! Load, load, load! Load my gun! Load my gun! Okay. We're good. We're good. We got this. We got this. Ah! Earthquake! Ah! No! Okay, I'm doing that, guys. Sorry about that. I get a little overreacted right now, if you know what I mean, jelly bean. So this is where I got hung up before when I played this game. I couldn't figure out how to get past this. It's kind of tricky. Here we go. Aha! I don't know why, but it took like forever to figure out that I had to kill this guy. What? Sucker, say goodbye, say goodnight, and happy Christmas. Bing! Oh no! Oh man. Dude, no one wants to see that. Okay. One moment. Uh-oh. Someone's gonna die. Anyway, guys, what I noticed is that in this episode, or in this part of the game, you know, when it does that, when it's showing the skeleton and how it's fracturing the bones and stuff when the bullet goes through, that's actually called kill cam. And it's been like a trademark feature of Sniper Elite for a really long time. And they brought it to Sniper Elite in a new way that's really much more immersive. But for me, I'm not really the one that cherishes the violence in video games all that much, so I kind of like to turn that off. But for the purposes of this playthrough, I'm going to leave it on because it shows you Sniper Elite 3 in its default settings and basically how it's meant to be played. So, also, we're running this on ultra settings. I want to say that right now. We got everything maxed out, and this is what it looks like, so it's pretty good. The only issues graphically I find with this game... I can't hear myself think. The only issues I find graphically wrong with this game in Windows 10 is smoke, when you're running around on the battlefield and you have smoke everywhere. It appears white, and it kind of flickers a little bit instead of being like brown and kind of reddish and gray, like you would expect. I did run this under Windows 10, and that problem disappeared. So we're gonna see what happens with doing this on Windows 10. Okay, press B to look through the binoculars. Use mouse 1 to tag enemies and vehicles. Weak spots are highlighted on tagged vehicles. Mouse 1, tag enemy. Remove tag. Here we go. Bye-bye, sucker. Yeah. I love this part. There we go. You have to shoot these twice. Once to remove the plating, and then another to actually blow up the vehicle. What?
Oh, no!
These guys are like, what the heck? My life is dying. I'm now dead. D-E-D. Dang. This is scary. All right. We're kind of in the second half of the first mission. We have to find a route through the mountain pass. We are hurt. We need to equip a medkit.
Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I need to do something about them.
I can't hear anything with my headphones on. Ah! So, if I'm screaming, that's why. Try to be really hard to mix this with the audio, but, you know, it is what it is. So, here we go. 55 meters. Use M to look at the map. Here is the map. We have to find the route through the mountain pass and destroy the heavy artillery. Let's do it. Alright. Let's do this. Let's do it up. Do it up.
They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
Let's crouch then. Dun, dun, dun. You see to crouch and not be visible. Oh yeah. Nice. Use Z to search bodies. They may have items, ammunition, or other things of interest to you. Pick up the body. Da-da-da! Hey guys, it's me. What's up?
The commander is there.
Oh yeah, yeah. He must die. He must die. Oh no. Oh no. I'm sorry, guys. It's like, this is what I do.
Approach if I crouch.
This is what I do. This is how I play stealth games. Pick up a body and just parade it around in front of our enemies. That works, right? Oh, man. I have so much fun with this. You don't even want to know. The plan? Like, anyone to even know that? Ooh! Ouchie, ouchie. Sucker must suck to be you. That's all I gotta say. Oh man. This guy. Ah, shucks. Die, die, die! Die! He's like, I'm low on ammunition. This is awesome. I gotta speak real bassy like an action hero, because that's what I do on the battlefield. That was like awesome. We just peppered that guy and just like totally just pumped him full. Oh man, that's awesome.
This is a good time to use the well rod.
Let's do that then. Let's switch to the whoa! Switch to the well rod. Luger P08. I thought you said it had a well rod. I don't see no well rod nowhere. What you talking about, a well rod? Oh man. This is messed up. Icons will appear above enemies you alert. This will disappear when they are attacking. Awesome. Nice to know.
Da ist er!
Da ist er! Dang. It's hard to hit these guys when they're moving around. What? Well, that didn't work out. At all.
Hear me approach if I crouch.
Let's crouch then. Let's do the crouching. That guy, I'm telling you, he had no idea that was coming. There's just no way he could have known. I'm serious. That was amazing. We gotta search our bodies for ammunition. Well, I guess we already searched him, because we ain't got nothing out of that.
My well rod's quiet. I should use it.
Nah, you sure? Your Luger isn't very quiet, I know that. You keep saying your well rod, but you don't got one on this course, dude. I don't see no well rod here. Kinda weird you keep referring to it and it ain't there. Okay, well, we'll use the Luger. And what the heck, right? What can go wrong? It's just an unsilenced pistol. Who cares? It's like all quiet. That's the sound it made when it was a pistol. There we go. Reload. Where are you? Where have you gone? You're gonna cut me off, aren't you? Dang. Whew. Let's get ourselves a med kit. Alright, we gotta press F. Alright. Now we're good. Oh man, look at the mess we made. We are such a messy person. Here we go. Go get the ammo from this guy. Yay, ammo, and a flickering light in the background. Yay. Place dynamite with F or use the F hole to throw. Shoot or place near flint and steel to detonate a timer. Nah, that sounds like too much work. We don't want to do that. Let's see what else is over here for us to raid the ammunition supply. Ammunition is ours. It's all ours. Okay. Whoa, what was that? I wish we could jump, but I don't know a way to jump. I guess we have to go that way. Come here, you stupid! There you go. Yay, headshot! Oh crap. This is bad. I think it's time for the heavy ammunition. We're in a tight spot. We need some high, heavy firepower. Wait for my orders. Wait for me. Do not shoot without me. Because I am the general, and that is what you do when I give you orders.
Hey,
sucker. Man. There we go. Now we're getting the hang of this. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dude, where'd you come from? There we go. Alright. Now it's time for the big guns. Oh. Another thing that's really important about this game. When you're aiming your sniper rifle, if you have run a lot around the course, it ups your heart rate. And if your heart rate is really high, you can't aim very, very accurately. So you have to wait until your heartbeat falls below 60 BPM before you can actually shoot. I mean, you can shoot before that, but you won't necessarily hit the target. You'll probably miss it because if you have a high heart rate, you're just wandering all around and you can't aim well, so. It's kind of an immersive thing, which I like about this game. Whoa! Oh man, that guy just got blasted away. I was like, pew! Dang. Oh man, that sucked. Okay. You're gonna die an awful lot in this game, I'll tell you that right now. And just because we're flying through it, the only reason we're doing that is because we played it before. If you haven't played it before, you're probably not gonna be going so fast as I am. So, that's something worthy of note. Nice. That was an amazing shot right there. What was this, like 50 yards away? Well, not quite. Da ist er!
AC!
AC! Oh no! Come on, guys. Alright, I'm not taking any chances. We're getting the big guns out. So let's use one of these. That was messed up. Oh yeah, take that grenade, sucker. Oh, sucker. Where are we? Oh, man. Ah, I can see where the shots are coming from. Darn it. Alright, well, we're gonna have to continue this in episode 2 because we're 25 minutes in already. Thanks for watching, guys. Comment if you like this video. Dislike it if you dislike it. If you dislike it, I'd like to know why so I can improve my videos in the future. So, I'll see you around with episode 2 of this in, probably a few minutes. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great night.